Oh, man. I ain't felt like this in a long time. That's it. I'm getting back in the ring.
Oh, Tina!
Baby! So, what do you say? Wanna come back?
My... Exactly! But first, a warm-up.
Get ready!
Come on!
Fight!
Damn, Tina, you're looking hotter than July, baby. And that blue suit smoking. Low kick. Another low. And there's the high. Woo-hoo. Hey, baby, you're in primo shape. I'm telling you, Tina, you got this thing.
Who are you calling Tina, you idiot? It's not Tina. I'm over here. Why are you so stupid? Stupid man.
I'm no pushover, sweetie.
Yeah! Showtime!
Get ready! Fight!
I'm gonna go all out on you this time.
Get ready. Fight!
Huh? Hey, is this thing on? What, this one? Oh, this one. What's up? Are you one of the world's greatest fighters? Then get your ass in the tourney. And if you won't any yourselves, I'll come to your house and drag you in myself. See you at the fights. Oops. See you at the fights.
Yes, indeed.
There he is!
Hey!
Look at you all fired up! I came to give you a special invitation to the Dead or Alive tournament!
Of course you have.
Get ready! Fight! Get ready! Fight!
So, what do you say? Wanna come back?
My thoughts exactly. But first, a warm-up.
Now!
Oops, I'm sorry, hun. Guess I forgot. You're all bark and no bite.
Feel like I'm gonna puke. Oh, hey, you're Zack, ain't you?
Why don't you watch where the hell you're walking? Drunk?
No. I need a chaser. Let me kick your ass.
Get ready. Fight!
Some fun. Yeah!
Your heart's gonna be all mine, baby!
Get ready! Fight!
Yeah!
My happiness.
We gonna have some fun. Yeah.
Your heart's gonna be all mine, baby.
Get ready. Fight!
You're the one in charge here?
Sorry, pretty lady. I got no idea who you are. It's dangerous. Better stand back.
You haven't changed.
I said it's dangerous. Get lost, will ya? Go!
I'm going.
You've grown. You're quite the real man.
making it sound like we've met before or something.
Am I? Sorry. So what's your name then?
Everyone calls me Rig. But I don't know what my real name is.
What's the story?
I was brought up here. Never knew who my parents were. Never left this place. What's... questions? What do you want with me?
I came here tonight to give you a little test. I wanted to see how strong you are. Now, enough with the foreplay.
Get ready! Fight!
Hey, listen. Check this out.
Stop messing around, you drunken ass.
Aw, come on. What the hell? There's no need to show off your strength, am I right?
Hey!
Break it up.
Now you... Care to take a shot?
Get ready! Fight!
Good luck!
What a pain.
Get ready! Fight!
Good job, old man.
Today, I'd like to inform you that the world is stronger than ever.
What the hell was that anyway? Big boom out of nowhere?
No idea, man. The main valve completely blew.
So,
good thing you were around, Abbas.
The first step of this new era. Very soon.
Anytime, buddy.
We will hold the fifth Dead or Alive tournament to take place right here in our temporary head.
That was the public announcement made yesterday by Eleanor Douglas of the newly formed military.
She really wants to turn this into an arena?
Since that, many former stars have already come forward to enter the upcoming tournament. We'll take a look in depth.
Hey, Daddy! How's it going?
One wrong move and there's gonna be another blast like that one.
I hope you gave up on those motorcycle races.
No!
I know this is sudden. But I've decided to make my big comeback!
Oh, no! No!
I hope you're as fired up about this as I am! Rock and roll! Yeah!
Tina. Listen up, Rig. You and me are gonna do some sparring.
Tighter. Yep, just like that. Oh! Ha!
Woo! Listen up, Zack! I'm gonna join this tournament of yours!
Huh? What the hell are you? Well, you can't join my tournament unless you beat me first!
Get ready! Fight! Chop! Chop!
Yeah! mysterious masked wrestler, the one and only Mr. Strong!
Oh my God, Dad.
Get ready, fight!
Mr.